When creating a hole making toolpath, you can now select a solid hole operation from the Solids Manager to populate the feature list in the Toolpath Hole Definition function panel, or use standard Mastercam selection controls to select the solid from the graphics window. You can also remove individual positions from those holes to be machined. The new Check Collision function allows you to determine if you can machine the part with the defined holder and tool combination. If the tool is long enough, Check Collision can also automatically adjust the height to be clear of any collisions. Mastercam displays one of three conditions for each hole in the features list. The green check indicates no problems. The yellow exclamation indicates a problem, such as the hole depth being greater than the flute length. The red X indicates a gouge. If there is a collision or warning, the collision check tells you what part of the tool is causing the problem: shank, shoulder, or holder. If the holder is gouging, you can do one of the following: adjust the projection manually by typing in a new number, click and drag the holder on the graphics screen, select the Optimize Projection button to get the minimum extension needed. The Preview Opacity slider controls the translucency of the hole walls in the graphics window, allowing you to view any issues with your part. Access this function by clicking the Check Collisions button in the Linking Parameters page of Hole Making Toolpaths. To quickly see the current status of your linking parameters, use the Display Collisions option to show collisions using the current settings. By selecting this option, you can continue to make modifications to the parameters on this page while simultaneously viewing any collision issues in the graphics window. In the graphics window, Mastercam displays a cylinder that represents the entire stroke for each hole. If you selected a wireframe point or line where the diameter is not available, Mastercam uses the diameter of the tool for the hole width. The opacity of the cylinders and the displays of the bands or areas of collisions is controlled by the Check Toolpath Collisions function panel options. A new option, Automatic Linking, is now available on the Linking Parameters page for Hole Making Toolpaths. When selected, Mastercam modifies your clearance, retract, top of stock, and depth parameters to avoid collisions with the solid model or the selected avoidance geometry. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.